microscope and make sure there's no stains spilt on it, or grease on the stage. Check all the mechanics. If anything's a bit loose, you can adjust with an Allen key. That's coming out, you can do a little knot up. And I just lubricate the chassis, the stage. Just use some contact cleaner and lubricant. Clean the optics up. Some lens tissue. Some alcohol. Objectives come off. High magnification ones lend themselves more to a Q-tip. Just using IMS. Oops, easy. The pieces. Dusted, sure. This is just dust off. slides. It's fine. Times 40 stage, you use a stage micrometer. Mm-hmm. And that needs to be in.
What are you checking for there? Just that it's clear.
You can actually see it, yeah.
I've got no dust.
A small scale which I've just located.
Mm-hmm.
And this, got another specimen. I used a couple, so, because this one has oil, so I don't have to keep wiping the slide off. I have another one which already got some oil on it. Thing to do is check the optical pathway there. It's called a centering telescope.
So it makes the light centered on the stage.
What
it?
You see is rings, and you adjust. There's a small ring and a larger ring, and you get just these two. There's a small ring, is in the middle of the larger rings as possible. That just shows that the light path is condenser is centered.